Gotham.
Riddle. Who he had to be.
We gather the fear.
For the king!
Remember the light Father saw? The accidental magic I did when Fenrir died? That was part of Fenrir's soul going into my knife. Figured that out. I just... put Fenrir into Garm.
Clever one, lad! Father. A gigantic hell beast
with a soul.
Speak,
spirit.
Is that... Father. I can't see you. I wasn't quick enough. I'm so sorry.
Seems like that water wheel should be powered by something. Hey, there's something up on that island. See that?
Perhaps the treasure the spirit spoke of. Got him!
No.
What, already? Great!
Why exactly do you keep popping up, little one? Does your boss have you spying on us?
No. That wasn't our intention. You must believe me. I am here solely to serve as a guide, but only if you want. It's standard procedure.
Well, you can rest easy. We'll get these back to Ratatoska.
Thank you.
Yeah.
And again, sorry if I offended you. I promise I'll be more helpful next time.
Can't get on the lift with that
jumpy
guy.
Jumpy little fella. Huh?
Got it.
These bastards are about to explode!
They smell awful.
Quite the cache. I see why it meant so much to our lost treasure seekers. Perhaps we should go tell the father what became of his son.